Well, at first I was freaking out because he called me at work. And so I left work and I came here. And I was really freaking out when I saw how high the water was, and I kept calling him, but he was like talking to the firefighters, so he couldn't really talk to me. And then his sister called me, and my dad called me, and my mom called me, so everyone's kind of freaking out. Uh-huh.